Mackenzie and Janice.
Yay.
All right, so here's the deal. You guys have never made bouquets on your own, but you spent a couple weeks watching Kelsey and I make bouquets now. I imagine that you've learned something. Now, today, you're going to get your opportunity to prove that you actually have learned something. When you're dealing with flowers, a couple things that you need to learn. First off, lilies. Lilies are tricky. They're gorgeous. These are oriental lilies. They're gorgeous. But I want you to come look right here at this petal. Do you see how the yellow gunk from the stamens, the pollen, is all over everything, right?
Yes.
Stains everything. Will stain your clothing. Will not come out of your clothing. It will turn your fingers orange if you want. What you do is you take the lily and you would take your fingers up here, making sure you clear all of the petals so you don't make a bigger mess. You like that. Boom, it's all gone, right? But that one's really good. Let's check about the baby's breath, okay, guys? You do not need to use the baby's breath all in whole pieces. Break it apart, okay? A lot harder to work with it when it's in a big, chunky bunch than when you take it down to a smaller bunch. Again, today I'm not requiring them to all be, like, waterproofed done, okay? I just want it to be held together. So you guys have seen the famous wire tie trick, right? Use the wire ties. I'm not looking below the wire tie to see if it was properly, like, wired for water. I want you to use the wire tie, okay? And then I want you to pick a ribbon color of your choice to wrap it. If you're often, you wrap the stems with this to get them all tight first. Do you guys know the trick about this tape? Doesn't work, yes, unless your fingers are wet. Don't wet the tape, wet your fingers, okay? So, I am going to leave you, we have two sets of stuff out here. Be kind with the supplies. If you need more of anything supply-wise, it's in the drawers. You can use any of the ribbon over there that you want to. And
Use all the flowers?
You don't have to use all the flowers.
Okay.
You just have to make pretty bouquets that I wouldn't mind sending out of the shop.
Okay.
All right? If you wouldn't want to be caught dead carrying it, even as a bridesmaid, then it's not okay.
So,
I am giving each of you 20 minutes.
Oh, okay.
I will come in at 20 minutes and I will see what's
so,
going on.
So, both of you,
at the count of three, turn around and get the flower.
On the count of three?
You have
trouble!
You have trouble waiting!
Ooh,
all right, at the count of three, I want you guys to grab the flowers and you can go back to the buckets for flowers.
Okay.
But this is your initial flower thing. Mackenzie, work over here. Janice, work over here. When you're done with your bouquet, assuming that you are, which you might not be, clean up your workspace.
Okay,
it'll count for points towards you in against other things you screw. Alright? Uno, dos, tres. Get your flowers.
I hear your heart beat to the beat of the drums. Oh, what a shame that you came here with someone.
Because we were dealing with a stem situation. Looking at, is it round? Does it have a front?
Yeah.
This is the front?
Yeah.
Is that the true front?
Like this.
All right.
So this is
the pins are in the wrong place because take a look right here at the pins. Close up, Bills. Your pins aren't pushed in all the way. And somebody being helpful could push the pins in the rest of the way. And oh wait, look what I just did. I just jabbed myself right through.
Oh, okay.
So you just made a bridesmaid bleed on a bridesmaid's dress.
But overall, very pretty.
Okay. Okay, let me see. Which is the front?
I'm not really sure. I'm supposed to see it from the top the whole time.
Now, so if that's what? The front, don't move it. Just hand it to me like that.
It's like sideways.
Where the
now.
Hell are your pins?
Okay. Yeah.
So, first off, just a standard, we would use three pins because you see how this is coming up like this?
Mm-hmm.
And then those corners can come out and they're gonna fray.
But
I think you both did a really good job. So I want you to both stand there and model for me your bouquets. Hold them the way that, don't worry what the pins are, hold them the way you envision that it would be. And remember, crotch flowers, drop them low so we see how they actually look.
I mean,
Alan, I think that if we had to pick something that we could fix quickly and add to and make usable, I think it's Mackenzie's.
Mackenzie's, yeah.
Yeah, it's Mackenzie's. So, Mackenzie, hold up your bouquet. After having had her ass kicked by Janice, after having had her ass kicked by Janice in the first two internal events, Mackenzie's got to try. Now, the next time you guys do a flower challenge, you'll have made more bouquets,
yes.
You'll have more experience, and you'll have more fun with it. But you did a great job, and there is a prize. So, woo! I love my interns. They're the best.
Don't care who's watching when we tearing it up, you know. That magic that we got, nobody can touch. Looking for some.